surprise for you. That's probably what everybody was expecting. I do got a box.
This is what makes life divine.
You, I think about us, I think about how much I love you. The pen does not have enough to even capture how I feel. There's not enough words in Webster's dictionary to define home. Much of love from
you.
When I go to bed at night and know that you're going to work, I find it hard to even fall asleep without hearing your voice at least one more time. When you come home in the morning, I find it difficult to go to work because the thought of leaving you breaks my heart. But I am encouraged and I am strengthened each and every day with the thought process of knowing that I'm working for something and that when I return home, I get to gaze up on your face again. My heart is full.
Let it flow.
I love you. I say it again for the Holy Ghost, girl. I love you. This isn't gonna work. This isn't gonna be good enough. It isn't gonna be good enough. The best way I can tell you how much I care and love you is to say that you are so nice, I would marry you twice. I was ready and committed to renewing our vows. I'd do it again tomorrow if I had to. I'd do this all over again 2 years from now if I have to.
That's right.
But I don't want to do this 2 years from now. So please don't ask me to.
Okay.
But I want you to know anything you need from me, I got you. I love you.
Fast colors and brown.
I think we were on the same page with our vows.
How can I love
husband? Writing these vows has been the hardest thing that I have had to do thus far in this entire process. And it's not because I couldn't think of anything to say, but because I have a little too much to say and too many feelings and emotions that just can't be described in words, because you mean so much more to me than any word, sentence, or paragraph. But I'll try, and I pray you don't hear me with your ears, but hear me with your heart.
For a thousand years.
To my husband, you are my life. You are my inspiration. You are my protector. You are my strength. You are my best friend. You are my soulmate. And you are my happy. Before I met you, I was broken. I was already convinced that I couldn't be loved and that I wasn't wanted. But then God sent me you. It's like He took everything that I wanted, everything that I was searching for, balled it up and lit it on fire. And He then created, molded, and shaped exactly what I need. And bless me with you. I am the woman that I am today because of you. And yes, I'm giving you the credit. Because it wasn't until you saw that I started seeing myself. It wasn't until you saw the beauty and the moments that I felt ugly that I became secure within myself. it wasn't until you saw the star in me and showed me all my gifts and talents that I wanted more for myself. I wanted to be more. And those of you who know me, know my past, can see the change. Husband, you make me better. Thank you for choosing me. Thank you for accepting me, and not only me, but my children. It takes a woman to accept no one but two kids that are biologically his. My son no longer has to grow up. He has you to love, teach, and guide him. There is no better man than you. Someone who exudes strength. Someone who uses wisdom and displays love and compassion. Thank you for allowing me to be myself. I can be vulnerable and be safe at the same time. I don't always have to be tough or pretend like I have it all together. I don't have to have it all figured out alone. I don't have to figure it out alone. But I can have my moments of weakness because I know you'll be strong for the both of us. And I can admit when I'm wrong and when I just simply don't know because I know you won't use it again. Husband, today I renew my commitment to you. I promise to always support you, support your dreams, support your goals and visions, and I promise to work with you to make them happen. I promise to always stick by your side through the good times and the bad. I promise to do my best to make sure that the smile that you display when you look at me never fades. I promise to be the best wife and mother I can. I promise to make sure I'm helping our family progress and not pull us back. I promise to be open and honest with you, hiding nothing. Husband, I love you. I love you more than you will ever know. Thank you for showing me what love is. Thank you for showing me what love is unconditional. I can't imagine doing life without you. Thank you for making this happen for me. Thank you for making my dreams true. Thank you for being my happy ever.
And now I reintroduce Robin and Alicia. Sneak to me now.